madness. Did they say you to buy
saxophone. Phone a sax.
You always talk to me. You used to play.
Marcus!
Marcus is good people.
Marcus is good people. Marcus is good people. Marcus! And if you don't want to hang, then go crawl back down in that ditch. But don't come crawling to me when I've got what you need, buddy. When you're feeling sick. There's only one thing that matters, Dirkie boy. One thing.
Leo! No!
Yes!
Again, I found something for connections.
Thanks, Dorky. We came to ask you.
If you've seen Marcus.
Yeah, have you seen his leg?
Yeah. He don't look so good.
The nurse that comes down here can't come till tomorrow. How can we get her to come now?
Can't. It's not an election year.
Can we get him to the hospital?
Son, if you can get in there, he wouldn't go.
Greedy, Dirkie boy. Greed. We forgot to share our wealth. I mean, when you're dead, you can't take it with you. Not like me and you. You know, 50-50 split down the middle. Take old Marcus over there. He's laying there dog-ass sick. But he's got them batteries. What good are they gonna do him?
To Marcus' soul if he doesn't learn to share his wealth. He is going to go straight to hell.
He needs someone to save him from Satan and himself. That is why we're here. I'll bet you didn't know that, though, did you? You and I were sent to Earth as Marcus's guardian angels. That old man should have more fucking respect for us fucking angels.
Wait! Don't take her! Take for my voice! I want my voice back!
What the hell are you showing, Marcus?
Preach on, Brother Dirk, preach on! You listen to him, old man. His preaching's right on. All is for the taking. You took it. Now, we're gonna take it. So, where are you holding it, huh? Behind one of these vinyls, is that it? Huh? Maybe inside? Huh? Maybe behind one of this one, huh? There! Are you hiding it?
Fucking...
Stop it!
Let's just go. I'll take the batteries, okay, see?
Fuck that shit! Don't you get it? I want what the old man is holding! Dirk, are you gonna help me look or I have to smack you? Now help me look, goddammit! Fucking tard.
Leo, no!
Fuck you, now! You lied to me, Dirk. You've been lying all the fucking long.
Yeah. Yeah.
You don't need that.
Yeah, Dirk. Beat your brains out of your fucking skull!
Stop! Stop! Something for you. Go ahead, Dirk. It's okay. Go ahead.